you hear it? There is Ottoman viper somewhere here under the rock and it's hissing.
Se hákem trošku do ní šťouralo. Tak dívej se tady, je taková malá...
Aby si neuvolnil místo nějaký potom.
Tady je taková malá škvírka. Počkej, počkej, počkej. To je ono, to je
dej
ono.
To smě- ve mně.
Pokračuj, počkej. Pokračuj, dívej. Dej postupně. Tak, ty to tam dělej, ano. Ty se jí dotýkej, pořád se jí dotýkej, ano. Nevím, co to vyleze, hlava nebo ocas?
Já ustupuju.
Ocas je to.
Ocas, OK.
Tak pozor. A teď, já už to vím, teď pomaličku. Teď, pozor, Miško, ustup, teď ustup. To se dělá tak, že ty prostě tomu hadovi nedovolíš, aby šel dopředu. Tak, a máme.
Wow.
Wow. Amazing. Hell yeah.
Wow.
Adult Ottoman viper.
I think we deserve this.
Wow.
Because
this is amazing.
Nice one.
Okay.
Hi.
So this is the longest viper in Europe. It lives in a very difficult habitat, as you can see, rocky habitat. It was difficult to get this snake out of the rocks, but we are very happy. We didn't hurt the snake, and it's a beautiful specimen.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Asi na sebe, no, ale pozor, zase to nespadne po tom
dolu. Nothing is there.
But it's a good spot because there is some kind of like cavity where the animal can hide.
Yes.
Some rocks are just like there is no cavity under them.
Oh, there's a snake. Small xanthina. Oh wow, wow, wow.
Oh, just oh. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Okay, this one.
Wow. Okay, it's like, I don't know how many meters. It's like 2 meters from the spot where the cat snake was.
And it was more like we want to show you how to flip rocks, wow. And we were like, there will be nothing because we are filming.
That was not prepared, I swear.
So cool. Usually when we film, we don't find anything.
With these like tiny venomous snakes, it's good to use. Tweezers
or a smaller hook. As you saw, it's possible also with the tongs, but you need to be already
very
experienced
gentle.
And gentle because these snakes are really small, tiny. You want to hold it, Michael?
Yes, I will try with gloves.
Uh-huh. Also, gloves are good for holding small vipers because they can't bite through the glove.